Welcome back to the channel. My name is Kajal. I'm a class 12 CBSE commerce student, and if you're watching my video first time, so please subscribe. I woke up 7:30 a.m. early in the morning. So firstly, I will drink some water because it's very important for hydration, and I usually follow this rule because it's very important. So after complete basic routine, I will clean all this mess because it's really very messy and I should clean it out. It's very important to clean and arranging all the notebooks and books in a proper manner. As you've seen in my previous study vlog, I'm studying on this table and using this chair while studying, but now I will study here and using this table. Actually, yesterday I purchased this table from a local market, and yeah, it's very comfortable while studying and I loved it. After watching this video, I decided to organize my study setup on my roof without study table, and it's going to be super crazy because I love to doing different kind of things, and it's going to be super crazy. I'm arranging now my stationery things like post-it notes, erasers, highlighters, pens, scissors, and many more things as you can see in this video, and it's really very good. And you can see this, my sanitizer pen, it's really very helpful. You can carry it out anywhere and everywhere. Now I'm arranging some notebook and books which I'm going to study now, and let's see. It's really very good idea.